Huh. That's kind of a sweet ending, actually. Nice. Night of Vengeance, Chapter 4.
Militar marched along the rough trail with Redger on his back. At this moment, they both had faith in their future, faith in the joys to come. Unaware that all of their dreams would be shattered. Their conversation came to a sudden end, and Militar froze. Blood ran down Regia's face. The light faded from her eyes. An arrow of ice had sunk deep within her forehead.
Where are you off to, dear Militar?
The female sorcerer we had met at the hideout peered down upon us. Militar had turned on his peers to elope with a queen. As the female sorcerer saw it. Declaring him a traitor, she fell on him with her band of sorcerers.
Aww. That's sad. That's really sad. The woman sorcerer working for Militar started to grow suspicious after being on standby for so long. It seems she stole away to find out what's going on. I hope she's not actually dead. That'd be really sad. Alright, let's go, you fucking bitch.
Dear Militar, to think I had faith in you! Treacherous car! What of the promises you made? Did they mean nothing?
Where'd you go, you bitch?
You said you would bring changes to this land. I waited so, so long.
That's right, you fucking bitch.
With a woman like that. Abandon us! Why did you not choose me?
Oh, that's why she's sad. Oh. Lame. Yeah, fuck you, you bitch. Fuck you. Fucking hate you.
Militar, in quiet despair, embraced the corpse of his beloved queen. Sobbing for 3 days and nights, until at last he took to his feet. Militar embraced his lover's body and waded into the lake. He released her hand, and she sank into the water's depths. He spoke little, and left. Sometime later, I happened upon Militar. He was a traitor. On the run from the king's men. Tinged forever with self-doubt. The moment he and Regia had vowed to live together. However brief it was profoundly fulfilling. Unlike any emotion ever felt in his quest for revenge. The pain of losing Regia was a difficult thing to overcome. He wished to curse his fate and curse the world. Yet if he did, he felt that he might seal his own fate. That he would stoop to the level of a monster. He had lost Regia, but he did not wish to lose the purity of his love for her. Why let good memories be tarnished by hateful thoughts? And so he believes that there will be a day when he can accept his cruel fate. That he may lose everything, but he would not lose himself.
Aww, that was...